like you took me in your arms. And because of you, I never felt alone. Isn't that what a big sister is for? To love and shelter you from almost every storm. You earned your wings and to me you were a door. Now you're an angel in the arms of the Lord. Remember as a boy, you would have me spend the night. We'd have homemade pancakes come the morning light. One Christmas I saw a gingerbread house in a magazine. Next thing you know, you were making one for me. Isn't that what a big sister is for? To love you and make you feel you were the only one. You earned your wings and to me you were adored. Now you're an angel in the arms of the Lord. Pass that you would have a family of your own, and our time together just would not be as long. And you taught third grade and touched more lives than just my own, and also the lives of your daughter and your two sons. Isn't that what a good teacher is for? Love and guide you through this life and so much more. You earn your wings and to many you were adored. Now you're an angel in the arms of the Lord. Time here has passed and you've left a mighty void to all of those who lives you have adored. My only regret is I didn't see you much these past few years. There's never an excuse for crying guilty tears. You left your mark on my life from the very start. And my heart is broken and there'll always be a scar. Isn't that what a good family is for? To love and forgive even when things aren't in our control. You earned your wings into all of us.